in terms of, you know, what we have seen from the Dodgers, what do you think makes them so good, Bob? What do you think?
Well, the guy at the top of the rotation, Kershaw, even though his postseason history doesn't match his regular season history, truly makes him one of the greatest pitchers in the history of baseball. Not just a Hall of Famer, one of the greatest pitchers in the history of baseball. But his postseason history doesn't match that. Maybe he can begin to turn that around this October. But you got the guy at the top, and then you got the guy at the back. Kenley Jansen is one of the two or three best closers in all of baseball. And their lineup has become more and more formidable. You know, you add a young Seager and Bellinger to the mix, and Justin Turner, who was just a guy when he was with the Mets and other places. Now this guy is a tremendous force in the middle of their lineup. They can score runs in bunches, and they can score them in a variety of ways. And it seems to me that Dave Roberts is a nice, steady hand at the helm. When they were winning 43 of 50, he wasn't over the moon. When they were somehow losing 16 or 17, he wasn't on a ledge somewhere. This could be the year that they break through for the first time since 88.
And then you personally eyeballed the Astros. What do you think makes them so good, Bob?
Well, again, you're talking about a young core. Altuve is only 27, and yet he's been in their organization since they signed him out of Venezuela at age 17. Correa was the first draft pick after Jeff Lunau took over the organization. Alex Bregman was also an early first-round pick. George Springer was an early pick. So there's four young players, usually the first four hitters in their lineup. And then they were smart enough to sprinkle in some veteran presence, not just because of what they can contribute on the field, but because of what they can mean in the clubhouse. The Carlos Beltrans, the Josh Reddicks, the Brian McCanns, and then the final piece that they really needed, Justin Verlander, just in the nick of time as the clock was ticking toward midnight, August 31st turning to September 1st, they get Justin Verlander. They've played six games that he's started since then, and they've won them all.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on radio stations across the country and audience.
If you liked some of that, get some more of that on the Rich Eisen Show app. Follow all the information you see right here on the Rich Eisen Show.